Incoming is Netflix's latest attempt at capturing the high school comedy genre, directed by Dave and John Chernin, known for their work on It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. The movie follows four freshman boys, Benj, Connor, Eddie, and Koosh, as they go through their first week of high school and attempt to make a mark at the biggest house party of the year. The film kicks off with a promising premise, a wild, rowdy party that serves as a rite of passage for the young protagonists. Benj is the main character, infatuated with his crush, Bailey. His friends, each with their own quirky objectives, add to the chaotic mix. Connor, nicknamed Fetus for his small stature, wants to shed his embarrassing nickname. Koosh aims to impress his older brother, and Eddie is just trying to survive his first party. Despite the potential for a fun, nostalgic trip down memory lane, Incoming falls flat in several areas. The humor, while occasionally hitting the mark, often feels forced and outdated. The movie tries to emulate the success of classics like Superbad and American Pie, but it lacks the originality and charm that made those films memorable. One of the film's major shortcomings is its character development. The protagonists are one-dimensional, and their motivations are shallow. Benj's infatuation with Bailey is cliched and lacks depth, making it hard for the audience to root for him. The supporting characters, including the eccentric science teacher Mr. Studebaker, feel out of place, but does bring some laughs here and there in the movie. The movie's pacing is another issue. The plot takes you through a series of predictable and uninspired set pieces, failing to build any real momentum. The party scenes, which should be the film's highlight, are repetitive and lack the energy needed to keep you engaged. The attempts at gross-out humor and cringeworthy moments often miss the mark and aren't anything we haven't seen before. One of the few redeeming qualities of Incoming is its young cast. Mason Thames delivers a great performance as Benj, and his chemistry with the rest of the cast is evident. However, even their efforts can't save the film from its weak script and lackluster direction. The movie also tries to inject some heartwarming moments amidst the chaos, exploring themes of friendship and growing up. While these moments are a welcome change of pace, they feel tacked on and fail to resonate emotionally. The film's attempt to balance raunchy humor with heartfelt messages doesn't mix well. Incoming is a really disappointing addition to Netflix's catalog of high school comedies. It struggles to find its footing, relying too heavily on things we've already seen before and failing to deliver the laughs and emotional depth that could have made it a decent movie. Despite a few bright spots in the performances, the film is ultimately forgettable and uninspired. I would give Incoming a 3 out of 10. That's all for my review of Incoming. If you enjoyed this review, smash that like button and let me know your thoughts in the comments on the movie below. Don't forget to subscribe for more reviews just like this one. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, this is 3-Minute Reviews signing off.